It's the A and B standard, 48.29, and the A standard, 45.25. Top time reported so far this year, Robert Valenta, Southern California, 45.97. Second fastest time belongs to Paul Unger, who currently occupies 8-6 at 46.24. He leads the way at halfway point, 21.78. Bonetti aiding just a little behind him. But it's all Unger with 5 yards to go. Bonetti won't quite have enough. That's a 46.04 for Paul Unger for the win of 8-6. Second place goes to Bonetti, 9-4, 46.36. And in third place, Aiden of Hawaii, 46.94. And with that, we have our diving competition about getting ready to start. Timers, you have a few minutes to sit down and rest. We'll fall back in about 25 minutes. But until then, let's turn our attention over to the diving well.
Because we hosted NCAA